Welcome back to Mass Effect 2. This is part 8.
Well, let's get on with it.
Well, should've known where I left.
Shepard! Welcome back to the ranks of the living. I wasn't sure you got my message.
Been a long time, Captain.
It's Counselor now. I had to give up my commission when I joined the Council. I'm glad you came.
Though Stranger still says Captain Anderson on the subtitles.
Sometimes I wonder if Udina would have been the better choice for this.
Sorry. Pop the pimple.
Nobody said this was going to be easy, but I know you get things done.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I doubt Udina would ever. He thinks I need to work on my people skills.
I'm still not clear on why you wanted me to come.
There's been a lot of talk since you came. Some of what I hear has been, frankly, a little disturbing. I wanted to give you a chance to explain your actions. Maybe get the Council to see things from your point of view. But they refused to see. You let the previous Council die during Sovereign's attack on the Sentinel. They feel you'll always put human interests before galactic concerns. Rumors that you're working with Cerberus haven't helped. What are you doing out there?
Cerberus seems to be the only group who cares about our missing colony.
I feel for those colonists, Shepard. But they went out to the Terminus systems to get away from the Alliance. We can't protect them, but you can. Or at least you're trying to, and I get the sense there's more going on here.
The Reapers are moving again, but not through the gap. It's the Collectors. They're behind the colony abductions.
The Collectors? We haven't considered that. There's so little data. They've always seemed like a fringe threat. If they're a front for the Reapers, this is big. But even that may not be enough to get the Council off its table. The others have spent the past 2 years convincing themselves the Reapers don't exist. I tried to get the truth out, but they don't want to see it. It's just easier for them to accept Sovereign as a Geth warship.
Are they blind? What about Victor, Protean VI on Ilos?
The VI in Ilos shut itself down. You're the only one who spoke to it. Just like you and your crew were the only ones who spoke directly to Sovereign. Officially, the existence of the Reapers has been dismissed as a myth spread by Saren to convince the Geth to follow. We both know the truth. But I've spent 2 years fighting that line, and I don't have much to show for it.
It's not like you to give up, Anderson.
I haven't given up, but I have to be realistic. Even as a Counselor, there's only so much I can do. It's up to you to stop the Reapers. All I've got is a title if you want it. I can reinstate your Spectre status. I won't win any popularity contests, but they can't really object. Your title was never officially rescinded when you died. Besides, you're still a hero to humanity. And the Council knows the danger of discounting on you.
I'll take whatever asset I can get, old friend. Coming from you, it's as good as the first time.
Not quite the same level of ceremony. And more symbolic than useful, but it still has weight in something. The rest is up to you. I'll keep the Council and the Alliance off your back. It shouldn't be too hard if you're operating out of the Terminus system.
Anderson, we need to talk about...
Shepard, what are you doing here?
Stop by to see how Anderson was doing.
I hope you didn't do anything foolish, Counselor. I tried to arrange a meeting with the Council. There could be serious political ramifications.
I don't answer to you, Udina. Why don't you go to your office and think about that for?
Of course, Counselor. One day. To both of you.
Sorry about that. Udina's never gotten over the fact that I got the Council position instead of him. Sometimes I need to put him in his place.
Udina's just doing his job.
True enough. He's got his uses. And if you want something done on the Citadel,
He knows who can make it happen. Plus, he's always happy to attend all those formal diplomatic functions I can't be bothered with.
How's the last couple of years for you?
Serving on the council isn't how I plan to spend my twilight years. Sometimes it feels like I'm just beating my head against a wall. Knowing the truth about Sovereign is brutal. It's nightmare stuff. I can't blame others for not wanting to believe it, but I know how important it is. So I keep trying. Fighting the good fight, right?
Forget Athena and the council. Join my crew and help me stop the Collector.
I'm too old to go racing across the galaxy. Much as I complain, I've got an important job to do here. The front line. That's got to be yours.
How long did it take to get this place back up to speed after the battle?
Still counting. The main areas of commerce of the most populated wards are complete. But estimates for a total restoration are sitting around 5 years. The Keepers always surprise us, though. It's like our repairs are annoying. We'll put up an ugly new bulkhead, and in a few days, they've made it seamless. We've never really thought of them as heavy lifters, and I have no idea where they get the resources. But we never get done without them.
I'm surprised no one can tell Sovereign isn't Geth technology. Could they examine the wreckage?
You don't have much to look at. Pieces have been rained all over the station. It was chaos. But who knows how many species combing the wards for their dead. We secured as much of it as we could. But between the Keepers and a whole lot of unauthorized cells, there's no way to account for even half of that thing. Another reason why they don't want to acknowledge what Sovereign was.
Last I knew, we were still fighting holdouts.
Well, here and there. But they are increasingly disorganized. It's long since stopped being called a war. More like cleanup. Not that you can ever discount them. But we haven't had serious casualties for months. A civilian ship will spot an enclave and we send in a squad to clear it. They're not quite the boogeymen they used to be.
What happened to Gunnery Chief Williams after the Normandy was destroyed?
Operations Chief Williams is still with the Alliance, but she's working on a special mission. It's classified. I can't say any more. Not while you're working at service. I'm sorry.
I better go.
Of course, Shepard, I understand. I wish I could do more to help you. But if you ever want to talk, I'll be here. Just email me. You can't trust me.
Space hamster! Space hamster, Ilium scaldfish, modeled Normandy SR-1. I buy all the collectibles and stuff like that. Got a fish. That's what I always do. I buy as many of the fish as I can get.
I hear this is the best place for food on Takarawar.
Buy the books, considering they're only 5 credits. As much as anything, as much do you find a book for $5? They're normally like 30, and you're just like, I still don't like it. Not really a reader. Put plenty of reading for these games. As soon as I look at something, I automatically read like half of it. Whether I want to or not. But I don't care about the Zakara Cafe yet, I'm still reading it anyway.
Greetings, Earth Class. You will find many excellent ships to sail here. On the...
Hiroshima!
You ever had ramen? It's a delicacy back on Earth. What can I get you?
Get me some chicken strips.
This Gladys is a thief, and I want her arrested.
What? I was just walking by.
Sorry, I'm trying to take a statement here.
There's nothing to talk about. She stole my credit chip. Arrest her.
I did not, just because I'm a quarian.
I need you to stop and take a deep breath.
You're mocking me, Earth Clan. Just because the Vault Clan need...
It was a poor choice of words, sir. I apologize.
You say your fault to you.
I was walking to the Youth ship here when he barged into me outside the Serta Foundation. He didn't stop or say he was sorry. A minute later, he runs up a C-stack and accuses me of stealing his damn chip.
You ran into each other outside the Serta Foundation. Is it possible the chip fell out of his pocket there?
Yes. Sure. All I know is I didn't take it.
Do you spend a lot of time at the used ship dealer?
Yeah. I've got a lot of nice models. I'd like to buy one and take it back to the fleet, but...
A ship would make a great pilgrimage deal.
Do you know about the pilgrimage?
I traveled with a quarian who was on Earth.
Wow. I didn't know anyone here would do that for one of us.
Do you know who's telling the truth?
My Omnitool can tell a quarian doesn't have a chit on her. She could have stashed it to recover later. You know what quarians are like. She's definitely a vagrant. I'll run her in and see what Bailey wants to do with her.
You say she stole your credit chip?
She must have. When I left the Serta Foundation store, she ran right into me.
How does running into you mean she stole your credit chip?
That's how pickpockets work. They bump into you and use that as a cover for rifling your pockets. You can't turn your back.
You don't even look like you got pockets.
Landless quarians, thieves, all of them.
Are you sure you didn't leave your chin at the Serta Foundation?
Of course not. You'd think I'd make a mistake like that. I didn't even buy anything there. That chip stayed in my pocket.
I'll see if I can find out what happened.
Sir, this is a seasick matter.
You know, I'm a specter, so... Kiss my hand in.
Can't resolve this. We don't need civilian help.
I'm not civilian.
If you happen to find the chip, please let one of our officers know.
Let's go.
Be careful out there.
Gun you down. Respect my authority. There's other fishes. One other fish.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on the Care Award.
A bolus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chip?
And not that I saw. He didn't purchase anything.
Thanks for your time.
Peter Sam.
Of course, citizen. What do you think, Michael? Maybe the immuno booster? Look out.
Yeah, it was this one. It was this one. Yeah.
Welcome to Sarana's application. Can I interest you? Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the gas. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
A bolus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chip?
Oh! Yes. He bought some environmental system drivers, then left without his chip. I didn't notice he left until he was already gone. If you see him, tell him I have it here behind the counter.
Thanks. He'll be glad to hear that.
Not a problem. Have a good day.
Yeah. He'll be buying your first fish on here automatically makes a... Because all I know is I always bought some fish on Omega.
When I checked, my credit chit was gone.
I didn't even touch you.
Please move along.
You forgot your credit chit in Serona's application. The clerk is holding it for you.
Oh. Well. The Quarian could have stolen it.
I'll close his event report. And I'll be watching you. Get a permanent residence or I'll run you in for me.
Are you too serious?
What?
You falsely accused this girl of stealing from you. All you have to say now is that she could have stolen it.
Now, just a minute.
And you? She gets harassed and insulted by this guy, and you throw in a threat to arrest her for vagrancy?
How about if I run you in for obstruction of justice?
You think you're gonna run in a specter? I think both of you should get out of here.
Son of a...
Thank you. I wish I could give you something more than words.
Can you take care of yourself from here?
I guess. I mean, most nights I eat nutrient paste in a Turian shelter. But I'm survival. Thanks.
What are those things? Well. Normally, if they make something, it actually has a purpose, but I can't do anything, so... Oh yeah, never mind, I remember, there's a purpose later in the game. I could have sworn there was something else, but okay. Wait a second, rapid transit's over here. pretty sure that's just downstairs. What the? It said Serta Foundation. No, that was Serta something else. Never mind. Yeah, it was.
Galaxy of Fantasy yet? I love that game. It's based on Turian mythology, but it's really fun. I hear it has 11 billion players now. Do you have any games you'd like to trade in? And 2 credits toward a new game.
Well, I can afford them, but only one.
Shepherd.
Oh, no.
Police have been seen in Al-Jalani, Western Reviews. I interviewed you 2 years ago when you first became inspector. You presented your case very well on camera. Do you have a minute?
What, so you can try to do another sphere job on me?
Now, Shepherd, you may object to my methods, but we're on the same side. You're bad, you're new. I just want to give your story its due. Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to abandon the Destiny Ascension and sacrifice.
I've had enough of your disingenuous assertions.
Yeah!
I wish I'd done that the first time we met.
Cracker in the face again.
Son of a bitch! I'll make sure everyone in the Alliance sees that.
You can see them awesome.
Did you get it? Nice.
Dance with a question mark, that's what it says. It says dancer, since it's a dance with a question mark. And it's a bathroom. Well, looks like I've done everything I possibly can, I believe.
Downstairs from the bomb. The layer sells aquarium. Patient
the largest pet post station residents can get a permit for.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
No problem. If you get up to the Presidium, check out the DeMaio flower.
Dalia Sanasi gift shop. I want to punch her again. Maybe put her around in her. Sweet, horse gun. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They're all in the same little.
Good day, my friends. Welcome to the Citadel.
I'm just proud.
Of course. Take your time.
Talk to Kargesh.
Maybe a fish, then?
Hey, fish, what?
What? He's a fish. Fish have nothing to do with the Citadel. Besides, it'll be dead in a couple of years.
What do you want? I talked to one of the Presidium groundskeepers. He said there aren't any fish in the lakes.
What? I told you. Why have all that water if you're not going to store something to eat in it? I don't understand the aliens at all. Thanks for telling them. He's always talking the whole damn thing.
Well, that's the first time I've ever actually done that. Might as well put fish in there. I mean, they could eventually breed. Next you know, you got a crap ton of fish in there, and it's food. Crap ton of fish leads to a crap ton of food. Next you know, you got even more food. Give it a good year before you start fishing. Next you know, tons of them. No one ever swims in it, so what the heck are you worrying about? Put a freaking shark in there for heck, all I care. Well, no, that's all you got. Put freaking Jaws in a Presidium. No, shark. Run. The Hanar's like, shut up. See it slowly. Yeah, we'll shut up there. Now y'all wanna hear me.
Commander, you've received a new message at your pilot terminal.
My spot. I remember that dude. Oh yeah, shutting up. Samesh Bhatia. You're not dead from Emily Wong. You're alive. How come you broke whatever cover you've been under for 2 years? You didn't offer an exclusive interview to your favorite reporter. Whenever you come up for air and ready to talk, let me know. What the heck?
Thank you.
good at her work. She never reveals anything meaningful about herself. It's all on the surface. It'll be a challenge getting to know who she really is. Anyway, what's up?
You have a moment to talk.
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk about
it. Hey, Mammy didn't even let me.
Commander.
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now.
That'll be all.
Take care.
I'll go see my fish in a minute. Game upgrade. Time to go see the fish. Where's the fish? Remember finding all places where there was fish was Omega, the Citadel, and Ilium. Make horror. Like, share, subscribe. Really help. Goodbye.